This is one of the rarely described signs in neurology. This is called as toe clonus. A passive brisk extension of the great toe and keeping it in that position elicits repetitive movements known as clonus. The mechanism is similar to that of ankle clonus and patellar clonus, and this is suggestive of extensive pyramidal tract involvement.